in just Carol's, you know, relationship with Daryl.
Oh, there's.
Daryl gets out of the prison camp where he's moved down.